Another awesome show. We're familiar sight here in Winter Circle. Big supporter of Cherry Raceway. Joe, congratulations on the win.
Thanks, Roger. Big thing is I'm just 1 week too early. Next week's the one I want to win.
I can tell you this. We want to keep the money here with one of our hometown boys, too, so we hope you guys bring your A-game next week.
No, it's tomorrow's the A-game down at Merritt. Next week, all week, get prepped for the A-game here. It will be nice to, you're right, keep the money at the home track, but, I mean, there's going to be a lot of good cars here next week. Next week's going to be a good show.
Yep, Joe, I know you want to thank your crew and some people here. You have a lot of people help you. Can you mention some of them?
Yeah, I mean, first off, my sister's over there videoing stuff. She's posting stuff up on the internet, all the videos of the races. That's a lot of help. And I got my dad and Hoppy and Katie and Brandon in the pits. I mean, if it wasn't for those guys getting this car ready throughout the night, I mean, especially tonight, we were down at Merritt to qualify back up here to race. It makes for a long night.
These guys are really awesome. Joe's pit crew is really awesome. I was running at a big show, and I had a flat tire, had to stay in the pit. I went to Joe's pit to get my tire changed, and got me back all out losing a lap. Never forget that.
Yeah, it's always good when you got a good crew. I mean, it makes you feel a lot better. You don't have to actually check everything over yourself because you know the guy's got it covered.
Good job, Joe. Appreciate seeing you out here. Good luck to you tomorrow.
Thanks, Roger.
Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Rokos, point leader and winner here tonight at Cherry Raceway.